The executive order places a 60-day delay on issuing green cards to certain people applying to come to the United States from abroad. The proclamation will not affect any green card applicant filing from within the United States, or spouses or minor children of U.S. citizens, even if they file from outside of the U.S. You can find a full list of who is exempt on the Boundless website.